thanks for arming the traps back there. As soon as you left, the whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party. I don't know if I'd be talking to you if not for the traps.
I'm glad I could help.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick. How did it go? Good. I still put it on in regulation time. So, are you ready to enter the lair of the beast?
Always ready. How do we get there?
We can take the boat right to the spot. The access tunnel is half-flooded. We'll have to open a few gates, though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here's the bunker plan. I marked everything I know on it. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat and make our best speed out. We'll take a shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the Zap spiders.
What was that?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it. They can also switch off lamps, stop motors. But if you chase them away, everything comes back online. Killing them is hard, but incendiaries work wonders.
Spasibo. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Well, we're here, Sam. See that gate? First of all, we'll need to turn the backup power on using the panel in the guard room. That should be enough for the lights and the electric locks. But we'll need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Exactly. Well, make a landfall, and good luck.
Good luck. Nice.
Roger that. What the? Спасибо!
Fuck!
Huh?
Should have brought torches.
Yes, we should have.
Ed, I'm in the generator room.
Great. Now find the master switch.
Roger.
Well done, Sam. The gate's opening. I'll take the boat through the tunnel, and you take the lead down. Bring down both of the main channels. The fuel is down there.
That was one flimsy lock. Мьедорна.
They'll get over it. Anyway, how did these electric abominations come to be?
I guess this place is just cursed. With so much radiation and anomalies around, it's not surprising.
Yeah, that's true.
Thank you.
exploding. You just need to find a fuel box to power off the train.
Roger, Ed. I'm on it. I'm all right, Ed. The lift is not, though.
As long as you're okay, we're fine. Find a ventilation entrance and go up the vents to get here.
Acknowledged.
Skiditsa. use this.
I thought it'd be easier.
Me too. Spiders were a bit too much, really. I hate those fuckers.
I don't think even their mamas like them. Still, we pulled it off. We're almost out of the tunnel, too. So, congratulations, I guess.
Thank you.
Damn. This rubber is stuffy as hell.
You're right about that. What now, Ed?
I guess it's time to call Tom.
Yes. Tom, Sam here. We have the fuel rods and are heading for the dock.
Oh, great news. We'll prepare for the loading operation. What's your ETA?
About an hour.
About an hour.
Good. We'll be waiting for you then. Tom out.
We're all set.
All right. It's full steam ahead.